VAST Data. Today we're here to talk a little bit about big data. Thanks for spending a little bit of time to learn about what this VAST Data thing is all about with respect to your big data journey. So a lot of customers are now thinking about what and how their applications and their infrastructure will evolve as you kind of move beyond Hadoop, right? And so Hadoop is a great technology for the last 10 years and really solved the customer's compute and storage scaling problems by combining these into one. So you have storage on one side, and you have computing on the other. Now, MapReduce has changed the world, but people have started to move away from that into real-time computing using new tools like Apache Spark, or even certain data mesh technologies that allow you to federate queries over a lot of different data stores. And so, in some ways, that has kind of like moved away from the Hadoop community. And at the same time, customers have still been deploying their data lakes on HDFS or Hadoop file system infrastructure. But as it goes, as people start to think about, okay, well, how do I build new and modern infrastructure? Some of the design points of HDFS, a shared nothing system, don't really apply to as people really want to move to more modern approaches to dealing with and processing on data. And so HDFS was a great technology and allowed customers to basically really easily scale up infrastructure on commodity nodes of shared nothing servers. And as you have kind of computing that kind of ebbs and flows throughout the system, you have things like shuffles that have to happen. Those are at times pretty complicated. But more importantly, there's kind of two key constraints that I think nobody really ever planned for as they started to think about how to apply HDFS into an environment that supports a really evolved method of computing. First of those is that as customers move to more real-time applications, what happens is they start to look for very, very responsive infrastructure. And so flash becomes a key consideration. And here, you know, the HDFS file system was never really designed to support that. But more importantly, as you start to think about protocols, what happens is that, you know, there's a modern evolution beyond classic big data into tools like machine learning and deep learning. And a lot of these aren't Java-based, but they're Python-based. And so the conventional approaches to serving up data from HDFS no longer apply. And so that's why we're here talking to you today, because we built something entirely different. So we'd like to introduce you to VAST's DAES architecture. It stands for Disaggregated and Shared Everything Systems. This is a platform that is accessible not only via standard object protocols like S3 compatible APIs, but also through very accelerated file protocols such as NFS and SMB. So this unified system basically provides a path for customers to start scaling into the low latency, high performance needs of next generation query and analytics applications by redefining how storage architectures are built altogether. The way this system works is it's a sea of stateless containers that all run VAST software that all have a global view of all of the NVMe devices in the system over a new storage protocol called NVMe over Fabrics. It's a commodity protocol that can run over standard Ethernet or InfiniBand networks. And when you put it all together, what you have a system is basically scalable enough such that it can meet the needs of any big data environment. It's also affordable enough, thanks to new algorithms that we've built around data protection, data reduction, as well as new approaches to writing to flash that get far more utilization out of low-cost flash than what's been possible before. And finally, it's interoperable enough such that you can have a system that supports not only your legacy big data tool set, but also modern machine learning and deep learning tool sets that prefer Python from a single unified namespace. So thanks for your time. There's still so much more that we have to tell you. Visit our website at vastdata.com. You can learn more, or even just click the chat and start talking with us today. Thank you.